Welcome to Strategic Searching, Who and How to Scope. It's college and you have to write a paper. You may have been given a topic or you have already selected one. Now you're ready to begin searching. So should you just Google it? Probably not. First, let's brainstorm who might be already talking about our topic and how to find it. Let's say, for example, our topic is beach erosion. Who else in the world is concerned about this? Environment. Scientists and wildlife activists are concerned about beach erosion because they care. They don't want animals who use the beach to suffer if it disappears. Scientists are generally concerned about the world and the way it works. Local government, they certainly don't want that beach to disappear because it's a great tourist attraction. The federal government has all kinds of regulations and environmental protections in place, so we know they're interested in this topic. And property owners, because if you live on the beach, you don't want it to go anywhere. You love it and you use it. Now, consider the more narrow focus of your purpose of paper. If you are writing an argumentative essay, then the voice of property owners might be valuable. If you're writing a research report, then the voice of scientists might be valuable. Let's imagine you are writing about a beach erosion problem that is negatively affecting the sea turtle population. Wildlife advocates have one perspective and property owners have another. In some cases, their goals overlap, but in other places they differ. To search strategically, let's keep brainstorming where we might find information on these perspectives. To hear what wildlife advocates are saying, you might look at organizational websites, reports published by non-governmental agencies, news articles, or speak with someone who works in the industry, such as a volunteer animal rescuer. Property owners might have shared perspectives expressed on real estate sites, homeowners association documents, news articles, or statements at town meetings. Once we have a list of likely places, we have to figure out if we can get to those places by our deadline. Although attending a town hall meeting might be interesting, the next one might be scheduled after the assignment due date. The wildlife websites might be useful, but they might only be open to paid members. Thankfully, many of these items can be found by visiting a library or by using library search services because many subscribe to newspapers or have access to government published reports. But perhaps your assignment isn't only to summarize the problem between the two perspectives, but also to express your own position, stating if you side more with the perspectives of the advocates or the owners. Well, think about the information you might get from each of the brainstorm sources. All will probably clearly state an opinion, but will they offer fact? Naturally, each of those outlines you identified will contain bias. But what source traditionally has the least amount of bias? It's commonly accepted that in this case, scientists who study beach erosion or wildlife management would be accepted as experts or authorities in the subject matter. And if their voice were expressed through an academic journal, then you could say with some confidence that the information is more trustworthy since it was developed over time and reviewed by other experts. So where can you find the voice of scientists? You might find it on scientific association websites, government websites, or publications, and in academic journals. Like in our last list of ideas, we have to figure out if we can get to these sources by our deadline. Rather than searching for each individual scientific website, it might be wiser to begin with a database search through our library website. Now that you know your topic, who is talking about the topic, and where they are expressing their views, you've got the beginnings of a search strategy. So, what's next? Keep learning about specific keyword uses, search operators, and how to track what searches yield which results.